When do you think that the bowling market is going to crash? What do you think is going to happen in the next few months, in the next few years? My name is Vincent Finetti from Yatse's Academy, and in this video, I want to talk to you about the bowling industry, the prediction for the future upcoming months in the bowling industry. Now, when it comes to prediction, it's very difficult to guess, it's very difficult to have an idea. So the best thing you can do is have an overall feeling of what the industry sinks. And that's exactly what I did. Last week, I sent an email to our database at Yatse's Academy, hundreds of boat sales, over thousands of boat sales professionals all around the world, boat and yacht sales professional and sales professional in the boating industry, some CEOs of big company, some marketing manager of some big shipyard, and some owner of big brokerage firm. And I asked them the feedback. Now, luckily, I got a lot of responses. Some of them are amazing, over 120 plus responses. And what I wanted to do in this video was to share those predictions with you. Now, there is a few good news that I have. The first one is that overall, it's an extremely positive outcome and extremely positive predictions. The second good news is that I have some amazing analysis, some amazing market analysis and intelligence analysis on our market that I'm going to share with you, and I'm going to invite for you to look at. I'm going to post a link below, so I want you to look at the final survey and at some of those answers. All of the answers are anonymous. I wanted to respect the confidentiality of our clients or students, but I wanted to share that with you. So without further ado, let's dive in. So the first thing we notice is that when I had conversation with people over the last few weeks, I started to notice some nervousness. Some people were saying the market is absolutely amazing right now, but I don't know how long it's going to last. I don't know how long it's going to be. Well, one of the things I can assure you is that we don't know this, but there is a very positive outcome. Only 6%, when I'm looking at the statistics, only 6% of the 120 plus people that responded to this survey said that they are thinking we are going toward a crash right now. Now, 48% thinks that the market is going to stabilize soon, and a staggering 29% thinks that we are just seeing the beginning of the boating boom, which is absolutely crazy. One third of the people in our industry thinks that this is just the beginning of the boating boom, and we can see right now how crazy it has been over the last couple of years. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to share some of those results with you. So I just put a couple of little notes here. I'm looking at it. A few of them that I thought were interesting that I wanted to share with you. Here is one from Australia said, very experienced boat salesperson, sold thousands of boats in his career. He said, typically the marine industry booms when annual GDP growth exceeds around 3.5%. That trigger may be lower due to COVID crisis right now and the travel difficulties, but what we're seeing is positive outcome. Another one, my personal view are we are year one into a 3-year sailing period, but I do feel it has leveled out from what has been a steep climb in sales. I don't see international travel opening and freely for another 18-24 months, and some people really making choices not to travel again. So boating seems to be a great alternative. Here is another one. I believe in 10 to 12 months, the market will change a lot and there will be many more boats available. Another response, in my opinion, it's going direct to the consumer as the internet continues to connect us all, especially with the rise of Bitcoin and other peer-to-peer currency and peer-to-peer service. We will see more buyers and sellers trying to transact without the middleman. That does not mean brokers are in trouble. That means brokerage get replaced. They really need to rethink how the market and working with your broker and working with the builders to answer those questions. Here's another one. Are we heading toward a crash? Absolutely. If it doesn't happen economically, it will in boating because so many first-time boaters are in the market. There will be a correction 2 years after their new purchase with people dumping them, selling, or literally setting them on fire for the insurance money. Another response. More and more people desire a boat. This trend is expanding, not shrinking. Most have been thinking about a boat purchase for years. The seismic shift with how COVID has changed our life has accelerated their plan to cruise. Shoppers have the resource to purchase, but they are having a hard time finding what they want. this frenzy, here is another one, this frenzy is emotionally driven. It's as close to the residential housing market as I have ever seen. There will be a reckoning in the future, a backlash with a huge influx of boats coming back to the market for sale. Good news for brokers, there will be another busy season for them. Here is a very interesting one. Being in a boat business for 40 years have seen us ride wave every 10 years. We crash and then we take another 10 years to climb back. This runs true of the last one in 2008 and then the Gulf oil spill in 2010, beginning of a recovery in 2011, then riding the wave since 2019. I've seen it 3 times and each time they say it's the worst and the best. In 1995, I was working for a Worldcraft dealer with 2 stores, and our store alone sold 52 boats in 1 month. I would say this wave resembled what we were calling COVID euphoria. We are going to crash, but until then, I'm getting the hay while the sun is shining. And if my clients are worried, they are paying an inflated price. We have no crystal ball, but one thing I know for sure, if you keep it long enough, we will ride the wave again. As you can see, a lot of interesting responses in all those answers, from the top sales professional, charter professional, boat professional, dealer, yacht brokers, super yacht broker from all around the world. So I really want you to look at it, and I'm so excited. I'm so grateful that we're in this industry. I'm so grateful that we are working in this industry right now. And I'm very excited for you to be part of it. So take advantage of it. I hope it will give you some motivation. It will also help you prepare for what's coming. And it will give you also a sense of gratitude of working in this amazing industry right now. So again, I'll put all the things below. Remember, I'm here to help you. I'm here to help you for the long term. Whether if we are in a peak or valley, it's always going to be up and down in the boating industry through your whole career. But you need to invest in yourself. You need to invest in your sales and marketing skills, your mindset, your online presence, so you can be a better sales professional. If you have any question, feel free to contact me at any time. This is Vincent from Yates Academy. I wish you all an amazing day.